We did it, Donna! We did it!
Victor, are you okay?
Everything's fine, Donna. Everything's perfect!
Victor, listen. I've always believed in you. You did what you had to. But you need to get out of there quickly. The complex might collapse at any moment. I'll use the sensors to try and help you. My darling, they likely already know that it's you. Be careful, I beg you. I can see you clearly now on the map of the complex. There are blockages ahead of you and no way around. You'll have to get through them. And you're overly enthusiastic. I understand. But take a look and see if you have any wounds or abrasions from the explosion.
Donna, there's something strange here.
What do you mean? Wait a minute. I see it. Don't go near it.
But what is it, Donna? I've never seen anything like it.
Judging by the sensors, this entity emits electromagnetic waves. It could be extremely dangerous. Go around it, but throw something from far away first to figure out how far its effect can reach.
Donna, Subject 47 is here. Can you hear it?
Hear it and see it. Do you have any idea what this means? Do you remember how they react to living beings?
I'm looking for a way to defend myself in case I run into them on the way out. Don't worry.
Victor, the door is blocked. Give me 5 seconds. Done.
Donna, I feel bad. Devil only knows why. Doesn't look like I'm wounded.
That's what I was afraid of. One second. There's a dining room ahead of you, followed by several airmail terminals. Head that way. I'll send a first aid kit to Terminal 5 for you. Just hurry. Terminal 5, Victor.
Yeah, one second. Ah, that's much better. Time to keep moving. Donna, there's a thick gas cloud ahead. Can you find out what it might be? Donna? Donna, damn it! I hope this is just a connection malfunction. I need to hold my breath and run through. I can make it. They'll kill me on the spot if they find me. The employers of my own conglomerate. Shooting me in the head. God, I need to get to the other side.
Victor, things are really bad here on the outside. All they're saying on the radio and TV is that we're criminals. If they catch us...
Don't even think about that. You're safe. I'll be there soon. And together, we'll see our world reincarnate into something beautiful and perfect.
Stop!
What? Isn't that what you want?
No, not that. I spotted movement up ahead. It's Subject 47.
Oh, Volva! Can you go around?
No. This is the only way.
Well then, I'll have to destroy my own creation.
Just be careful, please.
It's so strange. Where is everybody? Where's everything that was before the light? So hungry. Where did you hide? I know you're still here. Where are you? See what's inside of you. Take this.
I killed it, and I'm okay. Where to next, Donna?
One second. All right. There's a door here. It's locked. I don't have access to it. How can we get you out? Wait, let me think. There's gotta be an emergency generator. You need to start it up to get the door open.
I don't remember that area. What's there?
Behind the door? Freedom, Victor.
I did it. I had to. It's my destiny. Of course. They think the worst's already happened to them. How wrong they are.